one. Eastern Michigan faced a lot of adversity this week with the releasing of their head coach, Ron English. And how did they respond? They respond with an overtime knockout of Western Michigan to still have an opportunity to retain the Michigan MAC trophy.
And hats off to the players on this team, to the coaching staff that remain to be able to get this team focused on what they needed to do to get the win here today. And I think it really started as a football sense up front with the offensive line, controlling the game, rushing for over 260 yards.
Yeah, two running backs for Eastern Michigan, over 100 yards, Ryan Brumfield and Bronson Hill.
Yeah, and this was a Western Michigan defense that had 7-8 people in the box the entire day, but the big people up front did a great job of moving people and creating seams, and then the two outstanding running backs did the rest.
So Eastern Michigan with two games left on their regular season slate. They'll host Bowling Green in a couple of weeks and then on the road at Central Michigan, but at least they have some positive momentum heading into the bye week and getting ready for the Falcons. For all the latest EMU athletic news, go to emueagles.com.